would not part an old man from his walking stick.